Hey there, welcome to another episode of Dear Blocko. This is the show where I answer your questions that you have about your world and my world. Let's see what the first question is. Will I ever feel real love? Cubot, give me a question that the audience asked, not you. A random Reaper Leviathan Toaster asks, Dear Blocko, can getting soap in your eye actually blind you? Getting soap in your eyes may hurt a lot, and there's a reason for that. I brought my friend Isaac here to help me with this demonstration. He's a blocky character with eyes, and he's horrifying, but we still love him. No, don't smile. The eyes are enough. In an effort to protect themselves from dangerous foreign objects, your eyes are extremely sensitive. The pain is caused by the difference in pH between your eyes, which have a neutral pH of 7, and the soap, which are typically basic with a pH of 7.5 to 9. Shampoos, on the other hand, are slightly acidic. If either one gets in your eyes, in addition to irritation, your eyes may water or turn red. After rinsing them with water, they should start to feel better. But luckily, soap products are tested to make sure they're non-toxic, so you won't go blind. Thank you, Isaac. We're done here.
Whew. Those eyes.
Second question up. Let's do this, Cubot. Amir asks, Dear Blocko, how much can you eat before your stomach bursts? Generally, the stomach can hold up to 1.5 liters of food and drink. At this point, you'll be feeling uncomfortably full, but you'll be fine. Some reports even show that 3 liters of food won't cause any damage. But beyond this point, your stomach is at full capacity and unable to expand any further. This is when your gag reflex will activate, making you vomit the contents of your stomach, like Triangle Bob just did.
Ugh, Grieg, don't eat that. No, what even are you?
I'm sorry, back to the video. If for some reason you don't throw up and make it to around 4 or 5 liters, the pressure from all that food can rupture your stomach. A hole will open up in the wall of the stomach and the food can leak out into your body, which can cause infection, pain, and death. So please don't try it. And now it's time for a question about me and my world. Elephant asks, Dear Blocko, how are you and Circlia doing? Have you gotten married yet? Good question. We're actually doing amazing. We haven't gotten married yet, but we are soon. And you're all invited. I did ask Triangle Bob to be my best man. He cried, fainted, hit his head, ended up in the hospital, woke up, cried again, got hit in the throat by a rogue hospital pigeon, his voice changed again, woke up in a different hospital, cried some more, and then passed out. It was really sweet. I even caught him practicing his best man speech. You have to listen to this.
Hey there, Blocko. Welcome to my speech. I used to be mean to you, but now you are best friend to me. I know I fall down a lot. Bad things happen to me every day. But you're always there to give me a hug and say nice things like it'll be okay. And please shower. My favorite member of BTS is J-Hope. Because his eyes are very amazing.
He kind of trails off at the end there for a bit. I won't show you all of it, but let's just say it's adorably nonsensical. Straight from his triangle-shaped heart. So, do you have any questions about your world and my world? Ask away in the comments and use hashtag DearBlocko so I can find it. Subscribe, hit the bell, and like this video if you haven't already. It really helps us out. Want to watch even more Dear Blocko? Click here to watch the last one we did, or click here to watch this other video. Check out the amazing work done by Lifespan.io, the team that powers Life Noggin. Links down in the description. As always, my name is Blocko. This has been Life Noggin. Don't forget to keep on thinking.